Hi, I'm Katsuma. I'm speaking on February 15th, 2021. It's a rainy day today, but I feel just a little warm. How's it going, everyone? I'll practice English pronunciation by TV contents Strange Tokyo. From here,I started today's subject. Asakusa, a place which has been blessed for generations for traditional downtown Tokyo cuisine. And is also loved and cherished by the local community. This is the area where you can drink reasonably priced alcoholic beverages. Asakusa, a place which has been blessed for generations with traditional downtown Tokyo cuisine and is also loved and cherished by the local community. This is an area where you can drink reasonably priced alcoholic beverages. はい、というわけで今日は、テレビの番組ストレンジ東京で、ヤン・ムーアさんが浅草を紹介している状況を勉強してみました。この番組も下に字幕が英語の字幕が出ますので、それを見ながらまた彼が喋っている英語、どこでこうどこで切って喋る、どの塊どの塊で喋っているのかというのをこう注意深く見ながら聞きながら練習してみたんですけれど、まだまだほど遠い。でもきっとこのやり方で続けていけば少しずつでも近づいてくるんじゃないかなと思っています。 That's all for today. Thanks for watching my video channel. See you next video. Bye bye.